All right, guys. That's the end of that fucking workout. That was a good one. That was one of my best workouts in a while. I got a lot of fucking goals this coming up 2019. I hope all of you guys do as well. Changing things up as we go, you'll see. But we're back, you know. Enjoy the video, guys. This is a little deadlift session for y'all right here. I've barely been getting back into deadlift. If you guys follow me on Instagram, trying to provide as much content as I can for you guys about like how my sessions go. So basically I did a full deadlift workout, back and bicep workout. I'm not gonna sit here and fucking bore you guys with every single rep, every single set, but I will do this for you guys. I will put the whole workout in the description in the bottom for you guys about how my whole session went today. We did hit heavy single deadlifts today. That's just today, how I was gonna do it today. Next week we'll go into more of a high rep. So whatever else you guys wanna fucking see, let me know. Drop comments in the bottom. Like it, subscribe, motherfuckers, because the shit sucks making this content. Y'all motherfuckers aren't subscribing. Hook your boy up. And we got bench coming up on Friday. We're gonna go to head down to Orange County. We're gonna train with the Strength Cartel boys, Big Boy, Pitbull, and those motherfuckers out there. And you already know how those guys get, how I get. So when we get together, we put some mad fucking work in. So next video will be with Big Boy and Pitbull and those guys. So fucking stay tuned for that shit.
Yeah, yeah.
I just got done
for
13 hours.
I don't like percentages either. At all. Ooh.
We're back, baby.
Yep. 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 Bro, the comeback. Man, I could have went for two on that motherfucker.
Hey, that was good. That was good.
We're going up. We're going up.
Get this shit, man.
Come on.
Get it!
Come on!
Go!
Oh, we're grinding! Fuck!
Huh? Oh! Own that shit, homeboy!
Woo!
Own that shit!
Woo!
Gotta miss that fucking shit!
Huh?
Guess who's back?
Woo! Alright, guys, so deadlifts. Just got done doing those fucking pump, as you can see. Just been working really hard to get back to where I'm at. We got a ways to go, but we're on the way there, training hard. Vasal gorge, you know, you guys know I take this stuff a lot. What I don't do is when I have certain big movement days is I don't take the vasal gorge because the last thing I want to get is a lower back pump when I'm trying to deadlift and stuff like that. So I'm done with deadlifting. I'm gonna start doing all my accessory work where now this is where I want the pump at. So don't be afraid to hold out for you power lifters. I'm taking the basal gorge, you know, midway through your workout. Again, 6 pills, I'll drink it down. What this is gonna do is just gonna create a bunch of blood flow. It's gonna help me as I sit here and do my accessory work, slam blood to the muscle groups I'm about to hit, which is gonna be back and biceps. So fucking get it. Let's see what kind of pump we can get. All right, guys, so first accessory, I've already done one, as you guys seen a second ago, but dumbbell rows. One of the things you gotta do is do a lot of fucking rows. Something I haven't been doing a lot of, so we wanna get that deadlift back to where we were at, so fucking we're gonna be rowing our ass off here for the next few months. So make sure you're getting it in. I'm basically gonna do four set of 12. Try to do good form. I'm trying to really control and really squeeze. I like to just turn just slightly to really, really squeeze. I'm doing one side at a time. There will be another time maybe next week where I'll be doing barbell rows instead of dumbbell rows. So, row, motherfuckers, row. Guys, when you're doing like all this lat work, you should, if you feel a burning sensation that goes from your lats up into your triceps, like as if somebody's got like a fucking torch like right in your tricep armpit area, you're doing them correctly. You should really, really burn right back here. Obviously your lats too, but you should really be feeling a burning sensation on the back of the triceps. Lat is connected to the tricep, so a little bit of work. Fuck, we're working. Whew, feels good to be back. All right, on this one, we're gonna do a little superset to get the blood really pumping in there. So three sets of 12 supersets with cable rows and lat extensions. I like to use the rope on the lat extensions because as I come down with the rope, I can spread the rope and really get a good squeeze of the lats. This is where you're really gonna feel that burn up in the tricep lat area. When you do these, you know, the supersetting, I like to 30, 45 second rest. That's me. I like to do it, get the heart rate up, get the blood really, really pumping. So don't take long breaks in between these. Keep the blood there, keep the pump there, keep the intensity level there. So basically, guys, the way I like to think of it in my head, if you're trying to sit there and not sit there with the stopwatches, I try to imagine myself working out with a partner. You know, I get done with this, he gets on this, I'm doing lat pull downs or lat extensions. And then by the time I'm done, he should be done going there and I should be coming right back here. So just a little way that I like to think of it. Really don't get to work out with people too often, but when I do, when I don't, that's kind of how I think about things. Alright guys, so we're moving over to biceps now. Again, it's another type of superset that we're gonna do. We're gonna do some easy bar curls here. I'm gonna go ahead and do it on here, keep it a little bit more strict. The one thing I will tell you is we're gonna do four sets. And the reason I'm doing four sets is because I wanna alternate. I wanna do wide, then close, then wide, then close. That way we're just hitting the whole entire bicep head. And then we're supersetting with dumbbell spider curls, which you'll see in a second what we're gonna do over there. 8 to 12 reps, all four sets. If you wanna increase weight, increase weight. But the key is here is to really good pumps, really good form, and really squeezing the biceps to slam a bunch of blood into there. So the key is, like I said, guys, four sets. So wide, close, wide, close. So the spider curls, we're gonna be doing 8 to 12 reps per arm. So we'll do one arm and then we'll alternate to the other arm and do it that way. Let's get it. I thought the last superset was gonna be it. Sometimes I just get my mentality and I'm just like in that fucking training zone. So when you got more, let's put more work in. So I'm gonna do double dumbbell curls. I'm gonna run the rack from 30s down to the 10s. The arms are just pumped. I mean, I can barely grab any skin. So the arms are pumped. I'm not gonna be able to get full, probably like squeeze until I get to the lighter weight. I don't give a fuck. Cheat a little bit. Do what you gotta do. This is just about getting the intensity level up higher for the last little bit that we got, leaving it all here with the fucking iron, you know? The sweat stays right here with the iron. So push yourself through this one. I don't wanna hear no shit talking about no fucking form. No, none of that. Bang this shit out. Get the blood in the muscles and let's fucking grow. Each one's an AMRAP. As many as you can do. Come on. Come on. Good fucking work today.